man of the hour.
Sergeant.
Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? There you go. Cheap in buying a new one, right? Come on, am I right?
That would be good. So okay. It's so, oh, gun. Repeat fire. Don't try.
Hey, you be careful with that one. You'll shoot your eye out.
Yeah, let's go. Alah, sikit eh, kurang.
Yeah, okay.
Ho. I got big guns.
Corporal St. John, you stay safe, yeah?
Yeah. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Kita sambung part 21. And then yang mana baru join, shut up. Yang mana baru join tu, don't forget to subscribe and like. So let's continue.
Go.
Dah kenapa ni?
Hey, what's going on? Captain? Dr. Jimenez has been murdered.
Ah, stop. Serious,
bitch. Jesus Christ, slit his throat from here to
Where's
here.
Where's Taylor? Did Taylor see anything?
All the narcotics in the camp are gone.
Taylor.
This one's on me. I assigned him to the infirmary.
No, that's not what I'm saying. I'm saying Taylor was a junkie.
You knew? It doesn't matter. Anymore.
Ini nak kena dengar ke?
This day as the sun sets on this island, it also sets on the life of a great man. Captain Arturo Jimenez, Doc to many of you, is gone. Taken from us on the eve of our great victory. Captain Jimenez was murdered, slaughtered, his life ripped from him. His blood, even now, soaks the tent where he toiled, hour after hour, tending our sick, our injured, our wounded. The great tragedy here is not that a good man needlessly lost his life, though for that I...
I skid again on it, but... Ada mission lagi kat sini. ada lagi. Tak clear habis.
Captain Curry, come in. Corporal St. John to Captain Curry.
This is Curry.
Hey, I'm gonna go after Taylor.
Several patrols have already been sent out. Curry's furious.
Yeah, I'll bet.
That was a good guy. Captain Jimenez is the only doctor we had.
Look, Taylor mentioned something about heading up to the ski lodge. I'm gonna go there and see what.
Radio me if you do.
Copy that, St. John. Colonel, reporting in.
Corporal, yes. Captain Curry is retrieving the prisoner as we speak. He'll have his fair trial tomorrow. Curry, then we'll hang him in dust.
Fair trial?
Of course. Every man deserves a fair trial, and then a fair hanging by the neck until dead.
Yes, fair trial. Then, right. Anyway, just reporting in. St. John out.
Corporal. Deacon. Good. Thank you for reporting in so quickly.
It sounded urgent, sir.
It is. We have another hostage situation.
Hostage? Damn, it seems like every squatter within a dozen miles has it in for us, or for the militia, you know, I mean.
It does seem that way. I've marked his last known position on your map. He's just a kid, St. John. Private Ross. Ethan. I sent him to track down a group of marauders, and he must have gotten in over his head.
Private Ross. I don't know him, but, I'll get him out alive, Captain.
Good luck, St. John. Dismissed.
Sus.
Jesus. Did you hear what happened to Doc Jimenez? A recruit slit his throat ear to ear. Stole some drugs, I heard.
Yeah, I heard.
The doc was a good guy. I had an infection on my right arm. Thought I was gonna lose it, but he saved it. My arm. Saved my life.
Yeah. The doc was... he was alright.
See you, Corporal. Keep that bike close, okay?
Hold on. I got this.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Before this shit went down, you talked about global conspiracy, and most would have laughed you out of the room. Laughing now. We know this went worldwide. We saw it in India, South America. What we didn't know is that the Trilateral Commission had a hand in it. You know about those guys? An NGO that wants North America, Western Europe, and Japan to, quote, foster cooperation, unquote. Yeah, they fostered something. You know they picked the places that got in first. But someone nations a walk here either. They've been giving terrorist nations a seat at the table for years. Could be. The UN is out there running just fine without us. And one of our former friends has a seat on the Security Council. Think about it. Nero's got a clear hand in this. But they need a lot of help to start this war. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Who knows, Cope, maybe you're right for a change. If you had any idea what they were cooking up inside Cloverdale, in your goddamn backyard, You'd have a heart attack. A can of fuel.
I said when I got food on me. Dah mati dah lah. Dah mati lah.
Vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't you?
Mana camp ni?
I gotta burn them out. I gotta make it safe for the ride. I'll come back later, finish burning out these nests. Another Nero site. Well, wonder if there's anything in that MMU. Power's off. Figures.
Mana speaker? Cari speaker tu.
Use this.
Dorong kat dalam ni. Siap. Kayu. Kayu. Mana mesin?
Thank you.
do bobuinho.
Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. I think that's all of them.
Okay, nice, nice, nice.
Micro-recorders, yeah, wonder what happened here.
Another Nero injector. Good. Ooh. Whoa. That'll do it.
Buang tengah-tengah tu buat apa? Tak boleh ambil dah.
Another infestation zone.
Come back later and finish burning out these nests.
Marauder camp. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here. Right on target.
The fuck?
What do we got? Still got this.
Dah ni kena jaga, tak kena pangkat lagi pisang. Stay out. wonder.
Bunch of murderers and vagrants. We'd just as soon shoot you as look at you. Diamond Lake, there's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Curry.
I was a goner. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, let him know it was Deacon St. John. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop. I need this more than you. There we go.
No, I'm not getting it.
Of these nests. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. Okay, here we go.
Dude. door. Dok, aku nak buat mission ni. Aku nak buat mission, diorang datang pula.
Get in there.
Gila.
Jesus, how a camp they got going on here.
Oh, camp.
She wouldn't stop screaming. She just wouldn't shut up.
Get herself into a lot of trouble. Son of a bitch.
Aduh, asap. Aku dengar bunyi apa tu? Oh shit. Jangan jerit, jangan jerit, jangan jerit.
Now that! That was a lot of goddamn marauders. Oh, Jesus.
Aduh. Kenapa mesti dia ni? Kenapa mesti dia ni? Kenapa mesti dia ni? Kenapa mesti dia ni? Motor ke mana? Motor ke mana? Eh, hostile ada, hostile. Style pula. Dengan berit lanjai. Ramai sini.
Hey, Ethan, I presume, yeah? How are you doing,
Corporal,
buddy?
Man, am I glad to see you.
Yeah? You didn't want to join up with those assholes?
Hell no. And I had no idea what they were going to do to me.
Yeah, well, it wasn't going to be good. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, man.
Dia sumbat semua malam ni.
Hmm.
go.
Oh, no, we're good. Eh, dah kayu situ. Hilah.
St. John to Captain Khoury. It's done, sir. The kid is on his way back.
Good work, St. John. You've been a huge part of what makes us successful. The Chutes County Militia.
Sir, I will radio in later and make sure he made it. St. John out. Did get St. John to Captain Khoury. How's that kid doing?
Good. A little dehydrated. Hungry. The cook tells me he's almost cleaned out the mess hall single-handed.
I caught the idea.
Well, tell him to save some for me. St. John out.
Eh, he long left. Hello.
St. John. Captain Khoury to Deacon St. John. Please report to me at Diamond Lake.
Yes, Captain. I'm here. Copy that.
Meh. Okay, fine. Ini tempat isi minyak ni. Bijak.
Be needing this. Let's see. That should do it.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, Weaver. I'm here.
Hey, call the chief. Listen, I never see a thing. Thanks for helping me out.
Man, look.
Stop what the windows here.
Locked tight.
Taylor. Digging St. John. How are we doing, Taylor?
That fucked up, man. They didn't mean to kill him, man. He wasn't supposed to be there. Doc was a good guy, man. He fucking helped me. He helped me.
Come on, get up.
No. I don't want to hang, man. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang.
Hey, listen to me, Taylor.
You kick Wait. And you shit yourself, all those fucks standing at attention. And they're laughing at you. They're laughing at you. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang. Please. Don't let them hang.
St. John. In here.
Overdose.
God damn it. Bring the body outside.
I don't care what a man's done. We never leave him for the freaks. I can tell you right now, the Colonel's not going to be happy about this.
Well?
When we found him, he was already dead. Overdosed.
We recovered most of the drugs, not all.
As if the world hasn't seen enough corruption and decay. As if the world isn't already filled to overflowing with mindless, soulless creatures. Take these to the infirmary. And this time, assign someone who isn't a goddamn junkie.
Yes, sir.
Hey, I'm here. You sound kind of cheerful.
I had a breakthrough. Look, all I needed was that DNA sequencer. I'm ready to test it. Deacon, I'm ready to test my serum.
Wow. Okay, what do you need from me?
I'll tell you when you get here. Sarah, out.
What can I get for you?
Hey, Sarge.
Level 2. Wait, sini level 1 lagi. Oh, dah boleh beli gini. Serius lah, letak baby dalam tu. Tak nak aku ambil ni. Just stay. Increase your bite fuel capacity pair with death stranding custom action.
Oh, good choice, gotta say.
Alright, same try. Dah cukup mahal tu sini.
Fill up that tank if you want.
Yep.
All right then.
Together, keep it together.
Yeah, yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Sergeant.
See you, Corporal. Keep that bike close. Yeah.
Corporal St. John, I've got an important assignment for you.
Yes, sir. Whatever I can do to help.
We sent a patrol north along Highway 97 to investigate a group of anarchists. Have you ever had a run-in with them before?
Anarchists. The assholes that left those little fucking cairns all over the place? Yeah, I've met them once or twice. Way back in the day, I thought they were all killed off.
Evidently not. I've marked their location on your map. I'm sending you in alone in case any of our men are being held.
Yeah, I get it. I'll have a better chance of getting him out alive. Got it.
The patrol commander, Sergeant Mitch Allen, is a personal friend of mine.
Yes, sir. I'll do what I can.
I'm counting on you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Corporal?
Sarge.
Yes, sir.
I got this.
business.
Jangan. Tak payah buat pasal.
This is it. Alright, what have we got? Back on track. Tracks lead this way. A mine. Yeah, this is it. Anarchist symbols. Gotta be the place. Hey, Captain, I found them. Looks like they're holed up in a mine.
Are they holding hostages? Are they alive?
I don't know yet, but if they are, I'll get to them, sir. And if they have your friend, I'll find him.
Thank you. Korea.
Men coming!
Yeah. This is
definitely it. Fucking anarchists! Hate every goddamn one of you!
You gotta stop moving sometime!
Where are they hiding you? A mine. Another goddamn mine. Another anarchist sign.
So you boys thought you'd just set up camp and pick off militia supply runs. Is that it?
What the heck?
Go!
something's out here.
How come any bomba? Oh, what was
that? All right, Alan. Alan, you gotta be on here somewhere.
Men coming! Come on!
Hold still, goddammit!
Hey, you want some anarchy? How about this?
The last of them. I saw some.
No.
Saw some
big mine.
Who's that?
Pin him down, I'm moving back!
Go, I got you covered!
Come on!
Let's turn around.
Bring him down! Take him down! Hey, you like carrying him down? You like this thing all fucked up?
That's the last of him. Good riddance.
Hey, Sarge. You must be Mitch Allen.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over.
Not bad. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Okay. All right. Oh. Thanks, man. I owe you my life. I'm heading back. I'll tell him what you did. I swear to you.
Just doing my job. Hey, where'd you go? Hey.
Down this tunnel.
Let's go.
Captain, I found your man. He should be on his way back to Diamond Lake.
Good work, St. John.
Now radio back. Check on him later. St. John out. Hey, Captain, did Sarge make it back okay?
He's in the infirmary now. I think he'll make a full recovery.
Just doing my job, sir.
No.
Yes, sir.
Wait, hold up. You want one alive?
Oh, kind of hard to run tests on something dead. Here.
What is that?
It's a special tranquilizer. It'll help you knock it out long enough so you can bring it back here. I'm so close, Deacon. This could be it.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, I was just heading out to find you a Newt.
Great. Okay, there's a specific one that I need, all right?
Oh, wait, hold on for a second. A specific Newt?
South of here, just off Rim Drive, is an old resort cabin. It's now home to an entire colony of infected kid. Newts.
Okay.
Okay, so radio me when you get there. Sarah out.
Colony of Newts. Oh my god, this I gotta see.
St. John, report.
Hey, Captain. I'm on a run for Lieutenant Whitaker, so I'm kind of busy at the moment.
Understood. Report to me when you're finished. We're ready to test Beaver's weapon. Curry out.
Shit. Oh, so much for Sarah beating Weaver to the finish line.
Sarah, I'm here.
All right. You're looking for a young female wearing a red shirt. One of those kids' shirts that says, like, Teensy Tabby or something.
I'm surprised the Colonel hasn't burned this place out yet.
I told Matt the site was hands-off. I've been running blood tests on several of the youngest ones for months. I need them for the serum.
Okay. How am I supposed to get the one that you want without killing the rest?
Look, I don't know. Just do what you have to do, okay? I need the female wearing the red shirt.
Female wearing the red shirt. That one. Aku nak kena buat apa?
Got you, you little shit. Oh, Jesus.
The enemies, okay. Come here. Come here, little. Baiklah.
You wanted a live one? You get a live one. Fucking...
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Captain, pistol over my bike.
The Colonel doesn't allow for pets on the island, I'm afraid.
Lieutenant needed a live test subject.
You two seem to be getting along well. You and Lieutenant Whitaker?
Just doing my job, sir.
Keep it professional, Corporal. The Colonel doesn't allow for fraternization between enlisted men and officers.
Oh, no, no. It can't have any of that, sir.
Carry on.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Dosage. Here, hold on, hold on. This is what I've been working on.
How long?
Hold on, just a few seconds.
What you put in that. That shit went down fast.
God damn it!
But you're not making a bioweapon. You're... Oh my God, are you trying to cure it?
I thought that once I got the original cell line from Cloverdale that I could create antibodies for the virus, and I could reverse engineer it.
Jesus.
And now all of that work, everything that I have worked on, is for nothing. I can't save them. Nothing's gonna be able to change them back.
So get up, dust yourself off, try again.
Were you not seeing what just happened? Every cell in that kid's body just exploded.
That's exactly why you can't quit.
What?
Because you called it a kid. Do you have any idea how many of these things that I've killed? And it never once occurred to me, you know what, that used to be someone's kid. You know, I met this girl once. And she used to talk about the freakers the same way you do. She used to call them sick people. I thought that was crazy, but she looks at them the same way you do.
So you think I'm crazy?
No, no. I think you're the first sane person I've seen in 2 years. You know, I still remember the night that I lost you, but I'm starting to realize it wasn't the night that I had left you on that chopper. It was the next night. Me and Boozer, we rode into that refugee camp that you were supposed to be waiting at, right? Except there's freakers everywhere. The choppers are on fire. There's people screaming. So many people. And so we fought, and we won, and what did we get? Bodies. Bodies everywhere. And I checked every corpse, every face. There must have been 1,000 of them, maybe more. I checked every single one. That was the night that I lost it. And Boozer... Boozer, you know, he was just trying to keep me together for the next 2 years. But I didn't give a shit about any of it. And then I see this Nero chopper flying around in the sky, and I start to feel something. I'm thinking, you know what? Fuck you! Fuck you! Because even if she is alive, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna find her, we're gonna ride away, we're never gonna look back. Because I don't want to be part of some militia. I don't want to fight in a war, and I don't want to live in some camp.
So why are you still here?
Because of you. All of this, seeing how hard you work, seeing how dedicated you are. Most people out there are just trying to survive, and here you are. Trying to save the goddamn world.
Yeah, well, I'm not doing a very good job.
So you get up,
You dust yourself off, and you try again. We're going back to Cloverdale. They get better equipment. We're going to dig into their research deeper.
You would do that? You would help me?
Yeah, I would. I would because you believe in this. Don't give up.
We'll ride north. Yeah, we'll ride north. We'll tell them that we're going on a supply run.
Yeah, but we're not coming back.
No, we're gonna go AWOL. You know, if they catch us, they will hang us.
Then we hang together.
Ma'am?
Yeah.
Deke, Colonel wants to see you. Be right there.
Pack up what you need, I'll be back.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Corporal St. John!
Colonel, sir.
Come with me, please. Are we ready?
Colonel, sir.
Yes, sir. That shit is locked and loaded.
Bike's already loaded, sir.
I'm not sure if I understand.
Lieutenant Weaver's weapon is finished. We're ready to test it.
Hell yeah. Are you ready to burn down a horde?
Oh. Something wrong, Corporal?
No, sir. No. Hell yeah. Let's get this done.
All right.
How you talking, man? Gentlemen, this is the start of a new era. Carry on. Lieutenant Weaver, with me.
Yes, sir.
You should stay up here and let me do this alone.
What the fuck? You got a death wish?
No. That's why I think I should go in alone. Look, even with Weaver's jacked up Molotovs, we can't take an entire horde all at once. No. So, I figure I go down there. I get their attention. I pull off a few at a time and then I run like hell. And I gotta find some way to slow them down, maybe set a few traps. And then I blow him to hell. Look, two of us running around down there, it's gonna be chaos. We'll just pull the horde down on each other. No, you stay up here. You keep an eye on me. Shit goes south, you ride in there, you get me the hell out. Unless you got a better plan.
I got nothing.
Alright, let's do this.
I've got more Molotovs, ammo. My saddlebags.
Good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
Naik motor. Jalan tak boleh, jalan lah. Nice. Sekejap. Wait a minute. There you go. What is this trap? Okay. What is that? Wait, hold on.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
Oh, that's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it. All right. I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that. Never know what hit him. Oxygen tanks. These would blow up pretty good.
But listen. Okay. Mana tu? Aku nak kena bakar mana ni? Clear the... Ni aku nak terbumbung tak? Tak susah tak?
Not so hard.
me! What did you drop?
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
Oh, that's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it.
Check, 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 check.
All right, I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Should do it.
Semua duduk sana dah. Thank you. Janganlah main cekok-cekok, ancoklah plan aku. Aku sekali. Wih, ini sesuatu.
What do we got?
Ambil tak lagi. Max 2 je. Shit. Cuba try lain.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. But once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat, a few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
Dude. That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it. All right, I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that.
Okay, take it.
없어요.
Let's see.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever. It'll take them a while to get through. But once I get some space between me and them...
You'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Well, Hawk's got nothing to do with it.
All right.
I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Again. Lah, masih kau sekok apa?
And now,
this ni ada eksklusif.
Might be useful. That got him.
Aduh.
Say, John, there's a swarm on you.
Yeah, I'm aware of that.
Where's Boyle? Tell
me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. Those sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
Oh, that's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it.
All right.
I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that. Another bounty.
St. John! Damn it!
Don't get lost! Right over here! Right over here!
Hurry! No!
Apo? Wih, susah tu ini.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. Those sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
No, we got them.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
Oh, that's my plan.
Doc St. John.
Doc's got nothing to do with it. All right. I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that.
Kita berkumpul tu. Do you? am I doing?
St. John!
I do. Barang pun susah.
What's this?
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up and climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. One more horde.
That's your plan.
Oh, that's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Locke's got nothing to do with it.
All right.
I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that.
Dapat backup tu sekali semua nanti lah. Apa plan aku ni? Cok wei dah belak ni.
Come on!
Say, John, horse moving.
Yeah, that's the idea.
Oh, the other makes me block.
It's not.
Hey, John, the horde is moving.
Yeah, that's the idea. Yeah, come on. Rush me for you.
Thank you.
boys, right here!
Dah kalau kau ambil bom.
Son of a bitch.
Damn freak! here.
St. John, there's a swarm on you.
Yeah, I'm aware of that.
Boleh create ni lagi. Habis dah.
Let's go boys, right here.
The horde, it's right on top of you.
Nah, not yet, it's not.
Cepatlah. Bullet tak ada. Ada bullet tak ada. Dah sikit. Next. Bagi dia pergi belakang boleh. Kita relax sekejap, bagi dia pergi kumpul balik kat belakang. Jalan laju sikit ke. kata aku tembok. Dekat sama tu. Oh shit. Kecil je lagi, bullet pun nak habis ke. Aduh. Sini pun ada.
I got a use for you.
Hey, you want one of these? Let's go, boys! Right here! Going down, yeah! You like that, do you? Oh, you don't like that, do you?
Ya, ada kurang banyak lah. Dah habis dah. Alah, tutup apa? Nice. Tak ada polis sini. Eh, aku nak keluar macam mana? Ah, GG. Aku nak keluar macam mana? Aku dah main jauh lah. Polistri ni. Dia buat tak tahu.
How's that feel, huh?
Nice.
fresh meat for you. Sons of bitches! Here I am!
Move, St. John, move!
You're not gonna tell me!
Yang ada kat sini juga. Tak ada repair shit. Film tak boleh. God damn.
John, reporting in. Come back. Captain, I just tried to check in with Lieutenant Whitaker and she's not answering.
We did it. You did it.
We did it.
I've never seen anything like this. With the way you were one step ahead of them?
Ever had a horde breathing down your neck? It really keeps the adrenaline flowing.
Maybe the Colonel's right. Maybe we can win this war.
How'd it go?
Well, I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
Oh, shit. It didn't work?
Well, I'm sorry, Lieutenant. But you're out of a job. Hell yeah, it worked.
Oh, yeah!
You should have been there, man. We really lit him up.
Oh, man!
We're gonna celebrate tonight. The officer's mess.
All right. Looks like somebody's getting a promotion. Hey, man, you coming? You know what? I'm gonna catch up. Yeah, I gotta take care of something first. All right, you handle that.
That's the last of it. Be careful not to break anything. Some of these things are irreplaceable.
What's going on? Where is the lieutenant?
Corporal St. John.
I'm sorry, sir.
It's all right, son. All essential personnel doing R&D have been moved.
Moved? Where? Because I need to deliver these supplies that she asked for.
I understand. There's been a... Walk with me, son. Please.
Colonel's orders.
Matt, you can't do this. You can't keep me locked in here.
At ease, Captain. And then the Lord said to Noah, enter the ark, you and all your household. For you alone, I have seen to be righteous before me in this time.
Matt, what are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
You can't... Colonel, wait!
Hey!
It's fine. It's fine.
Ma'am, I got the, supplies that you asked for.
Come on in. Follow me. I've been working on a new assignment. Poison this time. Listen. When you pick this, you have to do it carefully. If you don't, it could kill you.
Understood.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm here, Captain.
Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the left.
Okay, any idea what he wants?
Something about a duty roster. Don't keep him waiting, Corporal.
No, sir.
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, and there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.
Hurry up.
Important project. What project?
Hey.
Alright guys, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm tired.